before I give an order, was thinking Aquafina. You read my demeanor and gave me some living water. Refreshing, the best thing I've felt in how about forever, while inside dwells a wellspring, and I'm sober, I trust in Jehovah, my cup runneth over, no need for second helpings, but my stomach's growling, like 100,000 miles howling, or a lunch crowd running round wilding, but I need meat, don't play like it's crunch time, I'm saved but was once blind, I stay in this lunch line, I was an unkind, confined slave, dead in the grave, but Christ made me raised like sunshine. He'd become slime and combine my faith with his works for perks without me making moves like a crushed vine. Seek first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, the needs I like but get in addition like a plus sign. An appetite for the righteousness God has revealed. Jesus Christ is the steady diet I eat till I close my eyelids like it's the itis of sweet meal.
Father God, please satisfy my hunger.
An appetite for the righteousness God has revealed. Jesus Christ is the steady diet I eat till I close my eyelids like it's the itis of sweet meal.
Father God, please satisfy my hunger.
Reborn, read his word to be reformed, desiring the sincere milk or be deformed. To progress to meat, that goes from following this recipe of milk, not for lactose intolerance. That's when the challenge starts. It all flows from my sin embattled heart, and that's just a la carte. Please hide your face. I'm denied a taste of righteousness because my life's a mess without a sign of grace. I need a piled up plate. I would foul up every plan till my salivary glands start to salivate. I was humming that sin ballad, starving to eat meat, a discreet petite salad, invalid. Unsatisfied with any old pit stop or big chop. I'm so hungry I could eat pig slop. No hypocrites, nifty tricks, I need God's righteousness. Spoken up in Isaiah 56, Lord to please you. No man is righteous, Psalm 143:2. So all would be through, you arm me completely. Restored soul, got me in righteous paths. And that's just Psalm 23:3. I'm a sinner smitten, for what the king has written. Bringing wisdom when I listen to him and it's finger licking. I'm part of the church, even if I revert. And going after sin's desert, you won't desert. An appetite for the righteousness God has revealed. Jesus Christ is the steady diet I eat till I close my eyelids like it's the itis of sweet meal.
Father God, please satisfy my hunger.
An appetite for the righteousness God has revealed. Jesus Christ is the steady diet I eat till I close my eyelids like it's the itis of sweet meal.
Father God, please satisfy my hunger.
I seek to read, honestly a truth pursuit. Eating meat that ironically produces fruit. Because you face terms, we're crushed for us if we trust with faith firm. He flushed the tapeworm, parasites, avid mite from us till it plummets and our stomachs fill with the bread of life, the Nazarite. Wrath on Christ's sacrifice, smash the price. Now acting like it's acolyte, I have an appetite for the afterlife. Through the force of it, we're fortunate. The beef eat, stick a fork in it. Belief will get the alternate inheritance from Manisteria. In the baddest area of the cafeteria, all of it I'm cherishing. Compliments to the chef. There's no confidence in the flesh leading to consequences of death. My etiquette is straight. I won't forsake the fellowship of saints. Now I imitate. Go ahead and fix a plate. An appetite for the righteousness God has revealed. Jesus Christ is the steady diet I eat till I close my eyelids like it's the itis of sweet meal.
Father God, please satisfy my hunger.
An appetite for the righteousness God has revealed. Jesus Christ is the steady diet I eat till I close my eyelids like it's the itis of sweet meal.
Father God, please satisfy my hunger.